quickly outnumbered by the French, Henry encourages his English army to repeatedly attack the city of Buffalo.
Once more into the breach, dear friends, once more. Or close up the wall with our English dead in peace. There's nothing so becomes a man as minus stillness and humility. But when the blast of war blows in our ears, then imitate the action of the tiger. Stiffen up the sinews, conjure up the blood. The sky's fair nature with hard-favored rage, then lend the eye a terrible aspect. Let cry through the portage of the head like a brass cannon. Let the brow overwhelm it as fearfully as a doth gone rock. Or hang and jutting his confounded base, swill with wild, wasteful ocean. Thou set the teeth and stretch the nostril wide. Hold hard thy breath and bend up every spirit to his full height. I see you stand like greyhounds in the slopes. Begins afoot. Fall your spirit, and upon this charge, cry God for Harry, England, and St. George! Any speaks who fought with us upon